Between the Congress defunding it, Governor Jindal refusing to expand health care coverage for people, we're in a real battle. But I'm glad to go back to Washington to fight for things that will make people's life easier and better and will save the government $1 trillion over time, which people don't hear. But this health care, new health care bill, will save the government $1 trillion over the next 10 years.